welcome back to the last race at Trial Mountain. P13 starting a field of 14, so it's going to be pretty hard to advance here, I would imagine. Couple of big hitters up the front. Bad Dog Max. So we'll take up the front. HS is there. Cocaine, it's pretty quick. They run through the first corner pretty well. HS in his trademark fluoro green livery, plain livery car. Spots already with the chaos, with one car around. Obviously got a pass on someone else. 4 second penalty, so they must have pushed someone off it, I guess. So I thought I'd give the GTR a go. This track does rotate very well out of these corners. So Cupping pull it over to do their penalties ahead. Gain a couple of spots here. Trialling up to have a look at the leaders here, pretty close up front. Nice looking car there, Bad Dog. Deep inside. P1, P2 just pulling away ever so slightly there now. Thank you. qualify myself for the penalty here. I think I got force wired from memory into one of the walls, so it's a contact with the wall penalty. Service penalty, get two go by. Back to P10. Doesn't really work. I had to just tuck in. That just shows you how well this car turns. A decent slipstream opportunity here. Mandis has gone in tight, cover off the inside move. The final lap, every spot we get here is a good one. This is leading at the moment, so assuming they'll take checkered flag, they do. We're going real tight here. Take the apex. So we get home for P9. A nice clean race for the last one. Thanks for watching. See you on the new tracks.